This is a really unbelievable group. I get to work with them every single morning from 7:50 until 8:38. So I start my day off on a high note. The first thing that I want to do, and it's my favorite part of the spring concert, is to recognize our outgoing seniors. And they're an amazing group. Let's see if I can remember which ones of you are seniors. And if you guys could come up here so that we could get a round of applause after I've said all the names, that'd be great. And then moms and dads, you guys can come down and take pictures too. We'll make this kind of quick though. Sam Sutton.
Yes.
Kevin Parham. Marcus Oliver. And Kevin's the runner. He's always so funny. So I'm sorry. Alright, picture time. As a show of gratitude, one of our wonderful mothers, Deb Serrano, Kevin's mom, put together these wonderful gift bags with balloons that say congratulations 2018. And that's, well, each of you can go ahead and grab it and, bring it back to your seat. We've just got some stuff that we can so much for your dedication to our group. They got me something. That was very nice of them. This is going to be fun conducting with all these balloons and more. I want to say thank you so much for being here. We've got two more songs. Between those songs, I'm going to give out a few more awards. And that's going to be it. I hope you have a great rest of your school year and a wonderful summer vacation, too. This next song is called Appalachian Morning. I always write it wrong on the board, Appalachian Spring or something like that. This is Appalachian Morning. Thank you. Just like Mr. Ridgely recognized the students who went and participated.